GST Council has reduced the GST rate on restaurant to 5%. The GST Council has decided to cut tax rate for restaurants to a flat 5%, doing away with input tax credit. What does that mean? What does doing away with input tax credit mean? Okay, we'll discuss it otherwise. The new tax rate will be applicable to both AC and non-AC restaurants except those in 5-star hotels. What has 5-star hotels done? Why are they treated different? We can treat it separately. The decision was taken by councils at its 23rd meeting in Guwahati on Friday. Finance Minister Arun Jaitley said that a move had to be taken as the restaurants were not passing ITC benefits to customers. What does passing ITC benefits to customers mean? Again, we'll tell you later in some of my videos. Customers were burdened as they were being charged GST on previous rates. Previous rates? How were they burdened? I will tell you the entire sequence in one of my videos. But wait for it. Right now, only this news. Hotels with tariffs above ₹7,500 per night and outdoor catering, however, will attract levy of 18% GST with input tax credit. See, earlier it was without input tax credit, now it is with input tax credit. Earlier, non-AC restaurants came under 12% tax bracket and AC restaurants fell under 18% tax bracket. In case of 5-star hotels, the charge was much higher, 28%. The GST Council has increased the threshold limit for the composition scheme. Under the composition scheme, traders were allowed to pay a fixed rate to avoid GST nitty-gritties. Threshold for composition scheme was raised to ₹1.5 crores. West Bengal Finance Minister Amit Mitra said that aggregate loss of revenue due to implementation of GST was ₹60,000 crore for the centre and ₹30,000 crore for the states in the last 3 months. This is entire statistics. What happens, what does not happen, what increases the loss, what decreases the income, this all is pure statistics. I don't know how do they come at it, but we have to believe on it. Thanks. Bye.